looking at a pleasant day today for this Monday with some high thin clouds moving across the area. Still mild though, and still a little bit warmer than usual for this time of year. Satellite and radar view does show plenitude of cloud cover here moving into the west coast. This is a weakening weather system and is basically just going to brush us with all these clouds going into tonight and possibly a few of them hanging on into early Tuesday. But other than that, our eyes are focused on more active weather possibly for the holiday weekend. So let's first look at Futurecast 3. We do have a slight rain chance coming towards us midweek. Not so much for this afternoon. As you can see, we're just in and out of some clouds. Any kind of rain shower stay pretty far to the north. As we look at Futurecast 3 into tonight and tomorrow, just some clouds sweeping by. We may see an isolated shower develop in the northern mountains up north of Redding during Tuesday afternoon, but otherwise just some clouds and sun mixing for a lot of us here in Northern California where we are. So looking at Futurecast into Wednesday, that's maybe the better day that the coastal hills and maybe even the Sierra Mountains will get a pop-up shower or even a snow shower. Snow would be way up there, 6,500 to 7,000 feet and higher up. Here on the valley floor, I think Wednesday we're just seeing partly cloudy to maybe even mostly cloudy skies by the end of the day. It's Thursday that maybe there's an increase in moisture, enough so to put a rain chance in there for the valley, but this would be a light shower and really very hit and miss. So a high of 72 today, just partly cloudy, 71, a few clouds and sun for tomorrow. Very nice, very pleasant. Some clouds and sun for Wednesday and a high of 70. Thursday, slight chance of a shower and 68 degrees, and still some clouds and sun will mix for Friday. And then system four, the weekend, sets up off the coast late in this week and then eventually makes its way through for the weekend. And right now the finer details of this system still to be kind of figured out in the days ahead. This system is probably only going to bring us some lighter rain, but the timing, of course, crucial during a holiday weekend. So keep checking here to KCRA.com.